last time we were here, I put the shovel handle down there, like in the middle. That's moved down, actually, towards the beginning. And this door is actually open. And
we closed all the cabinets.
And this one moved too. I had it stuck.
That one's always, every time we come in, that one's always moving. Look, it's moving now.
Yeah. And these are heavy covered doors. If you try to move it, it's
hard. More of the plaster's off.
This is. And I even set my pencil up different. More of the matches are gone. It's right over there.
They had big windows in here.
Yeah. Are you going
to. Somebody stole a lot of fire and stuff out of here. Oh, that's the back door?
Yeah.
This place is tiny. It was like, it has a basement?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Should I restart my video?
What the hell is that?
To add it to the.
Yeah, you can restart it.
Because I need, so that I can have the light on.
Yeah, go ahead.
I'll just add this.
Actually easy. It doesn't look like it's easy, but it is easy to go down and everything.
We're going to go see the basement. Get the creep over first. Oh, it does look kind of.
But it's actually really easy. It's all like just perfect. Like that.
There's a board with nails down there. I don't know how to put a step on it.
Yeah, it's like, I thought it'd be hard at first, but I went down like so many times. I was running up and down.
Wow.
Yeah.
This is creepy. There's the outside to wait in. There's like no doors on this place.
Yeah. You're tall too. Yeah. I'm a midget.
I'm 5'11". Oh, look, they didn't have old linoleum down here.
Oh, this wasn't there before.
This drawer?
No. That drawer was not there before. Neither was that brick down there. That brick wasn't there either.
Oh, this big one?
Yeah.
There's a bunch of them in here.
What?
There's a whole bunch of them in here.
What? Those weren't there at all. Hey, that was nice. How was that? That's crazy. It was like last time that one was down. Last time it wasn't before.
All those bricks weren't in here?
No.
Was all this stuff knocked down?
Not the stuff that was on top of the bricks. That was it.
Wow.
Because yeah. You're able to walk in there not too hard.
Same way for this stuff right here. Like, this light fixture and that right there, that thing wasn't there.
Was this box here?
Yeah.
See, I'm holding my camera too high. That's why I can't get me where I'm supposed to.
And every time I come here, I always close these and these are back open again.
Wow.
Yeah.
Bathroom. There's no bathroom upstairs?
Uh-oh.
Oh, look at someone's front of their car.
Yeah.
Legit creepy stuff growing in the windows.
That's gonna smell like something dead in here.
Hot water heater.
Maybe that's just like splattered on the wall.
Oh, it's all blurring up on me on the,
Yeah,
that's. Yeah, I mean, big time, this closet just blurred up in the hot water heater, big time.
It's gonna start.
Look, the hot water heater's doing it again, look.
Dang, it's gonna start. It's starting already. It usually starts.
Oh, what's this hole over here?
I have no service in here. Look, I legit have no service, and I also have service in here.
Wow.
Look, it just now says I have one bar, and I have full service usually.
Wow.
Yeah, but that hole goes like under the building, kind of.
Yeah, it looks like it's for where the bathtub is.
So that they can do the pipes. That wasn't that. That wasn't broken. Like, what's that metal thing right there? Oh, what the heck? A ring or a bolt? It's off of a faucet or something. Maybe. That was in there before. You know, was that broken like that? Because we got. Oh, the window wasn't. Oh, the window was, but that metal piece right there wasn't broken. Oh, like that. Wow.
Oh, look at this wood frame too.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Well, that's a phone thing, man.
Every time I come, something else is always done, and nobody comes here.
We can see the wood just really, really blurry again.
Yeah, it's gonna start up like crazy.
It's like the only place has been right here. Mm-hmm. What's that part of the faucet? Oh, my thing just turned off.
What the heck? Are you getting that thing? Mm-hmm. Hey, look, it legit turned off. I just watched it.
Totally turned off, and I have full charge.
That's what happened to us last time.
I'll see you last night. I have 79 minutes. Still.
Whoa.
Wow, that's crazy. I still have 78 minutes. Well, that's, we turned it off.
And it turned off sooner than last place we went to.
Yeah, it sure did.
Yeah, this place loves
me. Mine doesn't do that. It doesn't ever turn off. You've seen that I have long videos.
Yeah, like hour long and stuff. This place it loves me here, I think. Possibly hates me, but.
I was going to say, it's probably not love.
I'll make sure you guys
get up. Love, hate.
Kind of like the witch's gray.
Get up there, okay? This is like a legit place. I would definitely use the spirit box.
There was something right there.
Little bug. Over this way, buggy. This way.
Just run away, run away.
Every time I use the board here, I always get the name Oliver Y. Sackman.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm gonna pull out my phone with that app. The other phone has a better app. Well, I like this app a lot too. I've got a lot of answers on this one that I have.
That's my left foot, my broken
foot, but it seems like it works better when I put that one first. Oh, yeah. He's
not that bad. It's pretty decent walking.
Yeah.
Not that.
It's really windy.
I don't know if I can get my candle thing in here at all.
It's super windy.
Like, legit, because I have to have a candle that's too windy.
I'm going to pull my speaker and my thing out.
What do you want to sit
right here?
Do you want to sit on my paper or anything?
No, I can sit right here. I didn't like that bad.
I should have brought a chair.
I was thinking about that too. I'm dumbfounded. Yeah, I already have a candle at all.
Well, let's see.
What speaker does she have?
It looks like someone cleaned the floor, actually.
I know when I was here last time, I kind of swept it up a little bit. So I was in the musical chairs in here. Then I did the musical chair challenge in there instead.
Oh. Okay. This is a really good app. It's one of the best apps that I've ever found that for doing this kind of stuff. Is there anybody here? Can you give me your name? Anyone want to talk to us today?
Something just moved against my leg. Like a cat does, you know, where it like rubs against your leg.
Anyone want to speak with us tonight? We're here with respect. We just want to see who you are, what you got to say, and what you're about. Can you give us a name? What it'll do is it'll spell it out right there. I should clear the ones that are already on there. Okay, it's already cleared. I never cleared it.
Yeah, that's weird.
Weird.
I love that app, though. That app's amazing.
You used it before?
Yeah. The faster it was at that sun's trying to
get through. Yeah, and then when it gets red, it's like, it's okay, it's seeing something. Jonathan. And I just asked for a name, and it said Jonathan. I just asked for a name. Jonathan, are you here alone? Ask any questions if you guys want. You're a good spirit, Jonathan.
Oh, yeah, it's okay, you can talk to us.
I started talking to
I'm sure you remember us. The same when I came here before. It's okay.
Basement and talk to you?
Did you hear that? Something just hit the wall.
I've been hearing talking.
I just heard John. Did you hear that name? Heard that name John, like, but you're saying Jonathan.
So I said I've been hearing talking.
Ripping apart. Ripping apart. It did two words. You know, it's very seldom it does more than one word.
Yeah.
Ripping apart. Well, what the heck is that?
Wow, it's really active right now.
This is the way it gets that bull is outside of the cemetery.
But it makes me just talking.
Oh, look at that. It's totally in the red. Completely in the red. Is there someone here that wants to speak? Please speak to where we can hear you. And if we can't hear you, Anthony can probably hear you later. Bride. Ripping apart bride. Jonathan ripping apart bride. What the heck? Oh, shoot. Sorry, I didn't mean to kill you, but you're coming at me. What's the bride's name? The lady that lived here, what was her name? Jonathan, did you kill her?
These spikes are going crazy.
I wonder if it's from this.
No, those are little ones.
Well, those big ones, though, huh? Did they come from the basement?
Those are big ones, yeah, that's the one. Because I'm talking right next to it, and it's the smallest bike.
Oh, yeah. Jonathan, did you live here? We're here with respect. We're not here to harm anybody. We just would like to ask you a few questions and maybe find out a few answers. If you have something you'd like to say, now is a good time to say it, because this will be on YouTube and whoever you want to say it to, you may hear it. Here we go again.
I did that last time.
Warm air. The air is warm. Oh my God, Anthony.
I see you. I'm on the steps. I got like closed bikes and I'm freezing.
Really?
I'm legit freezing. My hair is standing straight up.
Look.
I got a white on my arm. I ain't touched nothing. I just stood on the steps.
Wow. It's like someone sprinkled dust on you.
I just stood on the steps.
It's glittery.
It just said warm air, and the air is warm. It's blowing in here.
I'm freezing. Like, sun's like, look, I got goosebumps.
I see. Big time.
I'm legit freezing right now.
It's cold.
Is there anyone else here that would like to speak with us this evening? We're here at midnight. We want to make sure you're well rested to talk to us. There was a lady that lived here. Will you give me your name, please? Please don't be afraid to speak with us. We mean you no harm.
Geez, the more the wind blows, the higher those bars go.
I was talking about the warm air. Look at that. Oh, I can only wait for you to listen back.
I can't see it right there.
Because that's got to be loud.
I hate when it does that. It spooks me up.
Question. Question. Did you hear it though? It was freaking loud.
Ask, hey, who do you want to talk to? Anybody in particular, say their name.
Can you say one of our names, please?
About ripped apart. This house has been pretty much ripped apart.
That's what it could have been talking about.
I wouldn't be very happy if my house was being ripped apart.
Is they taking the heart? Is that what upset you? If they ripped your house apart, broke your windows, ruined your beautiful home? Deborah. That's my name. Debbie?
Yeah,
I said to say one of our names.
That's crazy.
Oh my god, I've never had it do that before.
Keep going.
Do you want to talk to us? Please, can you say anyone else's name that's here? You said my name. We know you know I'm here. You must know the other two people that are here. How's your spikes? Check this out, you guys. You see that it says my name right there. Spell it different, but who says that they have to know how to spell, huh?
Apparently they don't, according to the
Ouija board. Well, here we go. They're saying something else. Control. Who wants to control? What are you talking about? You can talk all you want. I'm not trying to control the conversation at all. I would like to speak with you, though. Tell me your name. Say who's here with me.
What's wrong, baby?
For fucking sake.
Do you? You want to go? Step outside. If you're doing anything empty, stop it right now. Stop it right now. Step away from Anthony.
I'm trying to control you, baby.
Step away from Anthony right now. I have the love of God with me, and he says for you to step away from Anthony right now. Push me.
Oh, you pushed him.
I didn't push anybody.
If Anthony did anything, he's sorry. He didn't mean to. Yeah. He didn't know you were there.
I did, which is wrong.
Are you feeling better yet? Did he walk away?
Maybe all the time you pushed him on the Ouija board. I don't know.
Are you, are Are you mad at Anthony? Because Anthony's not here to hurt you in any way. And this is the best apple I've ever done. I have another one that works really good, but... Check this out, you guys. And the Anthony, are you feeling better?
I'm lightheaded, but I'm...
It's whatever's here is trying to affect Anthony. Judgment. Wow. Who's doing judgment? We're not judging anybody. We just want to know what's up. Who are you? What you're about? If this was your house, did you live here? If you don't answer any of our questions and don't tell us anything, I'm going to go ahead and turn you off. You want us to go down to the basement? I might see if I have enough new app on this one. I don't think I do that. How's your spikes? Is it still spiking?
Yeah. See the little ones.
Just little ones now, huh? The biggest time, that since you've been feeling weird, it hasn't had any big ones?
A little bit, yeah.
A little bit?
Who are you judging?
Multiple. How many spirits are here with us? There's more than one of us, is that what you're talking about? Or are there more than one of you? Say our names. Let us know you know we're here.
Me too.
I told you that guy from here, I'm dizzy.
Ollie Weiss Ackman, are you here? Are you trying to cause trouble? We're not here to hurt you, so don't be trying to hurt us. Have you been wronged? Did someone take your house? Was this your house?
Center. And it's moved to the other side. Like, legit, look, I had clear over here in the center right here.
Smell that weird smell?
Yeah.
I mean,
oh my god, it's moving! I'm not even tripping, like, I got these moves right now. It's moving, it's starting going in a circle.
Oh my god.
Look at it, you see that?
What did he say?
But that's when it vibrated the whole floor.
This pencil is starting moving. Look, it's starting to move. Look, it's moving.
Move the pencil.
Look, it's moving. I gotta get my camera. Just don't keep recording.
Careful.
Move the pencil again.
Oh, it was just really blurry.
Yeah. I Like, it's legit moving that pencil. You saw that, right?
Uh-huh.
I didn't see it.
Move it again. I put it right here by this metal thing. And I walked right in there to you guys.
And it moved that far?
Yeah, and it started moving.
And there's no breeze right here.
No, look, you can tell, like, right here where it smeared, where it started turning. Look at the lines. You can see the lines. Like, I didn't do it. I was standing back here. Like, I think she got it on camera. See, I'm telling you, like...
It sounds like it's ready to talk again. It's not going to do it now that we're all in here with the cameras, huh?
No, it's not.
It says noise.
Did it?
Yeah, just now. Noise.
It was somewhere else, I think.
That brick wasn't there. I would have ran into it 100 times by now. It's talking again. Like, watch. You guys will see me. I will straight up put this right back here again.
Okay.
This is exactly where I put it back.
Oops.
Okay.
It's cold, huh?
Ugly.
Ugly.
That's messed up.
Something horrible's gotta be going on. Like, this is nuts. My hand's legit. Feel my hand. It's ice cold.
What is?
You guys are warm. Feel her hands are warm.
It's not warm.
You're kinda cold.
But this hand's warm.
Oh wow.
And I've been having my flashlight.
Ugly, that's a horrible word.
Huh?
Ugly is a horrible word. Hasn't moved yet.
This one's still there?
Yeah.
I was going to take pictures.
Nope, nobody's ugly.
Maybe that's why he thought he was ugly, so he was on his pictures.
I haven't even got my thing started yet.
Oh, I just heard something around here.
Yeah, there's a lot of movement.
Oh, what's he doing now?
Jeez, that scares me whenever it does that noise.
I know. I don't know why he has to do that for drama. Like,
probably.
Where's the word? There's no word. Okay, he does that sometimes. I'm going to go and I'm going to hit the list.
The wind's blowing and I can do it.
And that's a car. Is that what it says?
Yeah.
It didn't even show up on the thing, but it showed up on the list. So our list says, control, pushed me, judgment, multiple, evil, question, noise, ugly, his. I don't know exactly what they're trying to say. It's already gone, said so much that it doesn't even have my name on there anymore. And I didn't even touch, did you see that?
Yeah.
I didn't even touch the thing to make it go back to this, and it just went back to this.
And you got it on camera, which you just did too.
Yeah.
I was just getting ready to touch it, and I did it before I touched it.
Yeah, I heard the click right after.
That's freaking creepy.
Is it moved yet?
I got ruined this.
I'm going to see if I have the other app on here just for fun.
Because I was here and talking before she even set up the camera. Or the thing.
Yeah, I don't have it on here. It's on my other one. I only kept this one because...
There it goes.
Come on, you. Move it.
Taking a picture.
Like, I saw it jump.
That was a slow reaction. My camera's slow.
Have what?
So you think about this place so far?
Jesus had a lot going on.
I just felt the ground move, and you were even walking.
When that thing talked earlier, it vibrated the whole floor.
I know. Like this is nuts.
And look at it's only got the look at how the same time I've never seen this on this bottom be like that.
Why is it doing a double like that? Wait, sorry, I didn't hit your foot. I'm so okay. Sorry.
No, it didn't hurt at all. Why is it doing that?
There's a lot going on all at once. Oh, could we see the yellow? Yellow's just like as bad as red. Look how high the green goes. The spikes are better that way.
I wonder why this is going so slow across. That is
spirits
crazy.
Spirits mess with the devices too.
Wow.
And demons are more powerful, you know, if they got a lot of strength to them.
Yes, the wind gets more crazy when it's about to talk.
Yeah. I got like hella pressure right here.
I've been having that too.
Yeah, really? I don't have any of that.
Like, I don't know if it's like if I'm going to sit down weird, but usually I'm going to get a blow your nose. Can't tell.
I've been having a sore inside my nose.
So you didn't vibrate that time?
Questions.
It keeps saying question or question. Maybe that's the first time it said questions.
Maybe you're asking too many at once.
Maybe. Instead of giving their time to answer?
Yeah. Are we asking too many questions at once?
Like, give them a while. Pencil's moving. It fell off.
Was it the wind though?
I don't know.
Yeah, but if that was the wind, it would have been the whole time. It would have been all the things.
That's true.
I
had
to buy
that
wind. You had to face that way too. You had to face it this way and not like that way.
Yeah, so it would have to have literally
like it literally jumped a little bit and then went.
Okay. She got on cam too because it was that lift there. There's no way the wind could have blown it off.
Over that.
No, it's metal. Yeah, it's legit on the floor.
It rolled like this. It went.
So I have to go look at Anthony and Teresa's channel and check that out. You guys can see it on camera. I got to take care of the ghost box. So if you get a chance to check out the channel, check out this video because that pencil went off the counter.
Maybe it is the wind, because as soon as it gets really heavy wind, it blows away.
Yeah, but it doesn't make sense because it's the wind. Let's see. The slip is up high, though.
Wind is really, really
high. And I wonder if that was the case, it could have blown off over there, too. Let me try this way.
Was that like heavy burning?
What? Straight up, that's brand new. That had to just happen.
Yeah, that doesn't look like it's been there like a long time.
River.
How are we close to river?
Yeah.
Yeah.
A little girl drowned in the river.
I kept looking that way. I kept hearing like a noise.
Does it look that fresh? Like it just happened since we've been here?
Yeah, that's just happened. Cause look at it. You know what? It all would have been that way.
I think I videoed that roof when you came in too.
I'm pretty sure.
Then we'd have to re.
I don't know. That looks like.
That's.
That looks pretty fresh.
Oh yeah, it's still kind of like the wet.
Yeah, it's still like it's so fresh. Like if it was, like, it would have been like these.
She's tall enough. She can figure it out.
That looks way too. I guarantee that. Like, that
it's
just
fresh
happened.
Because,
the color of the wood.
There's cobwebs on each side, but there's none in the middle.
Oh yep. Yeah. And the color of the wood too.
Look at it, just took all the power from my flashlight, it just dimmed like crazy.
Yeah, no, these are brand new batteries. I have brand new batteries in my pocket.
No, I got batteries. But it was just really bright, it just dimmed like crazy.
The wind always picks up crazy right now.
Oh, it's coming back. Okay, it's coming back. Still white.
I just got the urge to cry.
You got the urge to cry?
Is this the only building?
On this lot, yeah, there's another one we go to.
Oh, look at the moon.
I know, I was looking at it. It's a beautiful moon.
You hear?
Yeah, like chanting. Gasp.
Gasp?
Didn't you just gasp?
No. You just said what though, because there's a face in there.
Another one?
No.
I just took it.
Took it.
I downloaded an app where it's an HD picture.
Oh my gosh, right there. It's like a fat face with
a
squinty eyes.
I can't get it on my camera. Don't worry, you guys. You'll get it on her video.
You gotta go to Anthony's channel to see these because he's getting some legit
crazy
photographs. I might have to take my thing off and take some pictures with my camera, with my phone camera.
He got mad. Like turned red.
Oh, there it goes. What are you gonna say now? No, we're not separating. We're sticking together. Sorry. You're not getting your way with that.
That's crazy. It's always just downstairs when I said that.
Oh, were you?
Yeah, I was just
eating. Stop separating.
It said separate. It just told us to separate.
And I was in the kitchen looking at the pencil.
They want us to separate. Why, you think you can get more power that way, or what?
Look at this picture in the doorway. This is where I just took a picture of when it said separate.
Oh, wow, what is that? Look at those lines. Are you, I'm sorry I'm not asking any questions. You just talk. If you don't talk, I'm turning you off here in a minute. And don't ask us to separate either.
That's funny, because I was just going in there to look at the pencil, and you went downstairs. I didn't think about it. Did she know it happens if she could be separate? Oh, it's a burn pile. You don't know. I don't know.
Oh, is that a satellite dish?
Yeah, and a whole one.
Wow, I remember those in Mexico when
this
I was in Mexico.
Taking hella slow pictures.
Jonathan, are you still here?
Look at that face is there and that one right there.
It's hard to see.
Another one?
Yeah. Like, take your light off of it. It's like a lightly, like a face figure right here. Towards where you're just pointing at.
Where it's darker?
Yeah, like right here, see that fine line?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Wow. Wow, this place is doing some stuff. That's a creepy tree.
Yeah.
Somebody's trying to focus in, it turns red when it can't focus, and it turned red.
My handle?
Yeah, right here, to your bag.
Oh, really? Right there?
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, look at the floor that's underneath the linoleum.
Oh, they just put floor on top of floor, huh?
Yeah.
Is that linoleum?
No, it's like rock or brick.
It's, you know what that is? That's asbestos stuff right there.
Mm. I wonder what would happen if we did separate. You know what I mean? I actually want to
separate. Oh, he's so funny.
Well, we could. I mean, if you want to go in the basement.